everyone. So for today, we're going to celebrate Shopee's birthday and we're going to be making no bake Oreo cheesecakes.
April and I will be competing against each other and we'll let our fellow colleagues be the judge. Yes.
No.
Huh?
Yeah, I've never baked in my life before.
Not confident.
I just think that as long as I don't poison people,
yeah,
we're good.
As long as they don't fall sick after eating it.
Okay, so for first step, we are gonna crush the cookies coarsely for them to be put on the top and then fine crush them to be put as the base.
Okay, so next, right, you are supposed to mix with butter. The butter, right, they have this indication at the bottom of the packaging.
Okay, so I'm just gonna like make a marking here so that you kind of know where the indentation of the butter is. Okay,
put in the bowl.
This is the butter. So I will proceed to put in my base Oreo cookies, the one that I finally crushed, into the bowl.
And now we are going to mix them. Okay, so now we are going to scoop and put in this.
Okay, so I think we're done with our bases. So now we're going to put them in the refrigerator for a while. Okay, so first we're going to be doing 4 packets of cream cheese. Okay, next, they said 3/4 cup of sugar, which we'll put here, caster sugar. Oh, oh.
My god, April. Okay, just wait, 1. Okay. 3. My turn.
Okay. So then next, we'll be using 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Once that's done, then we'll blend everything with the mixer together. Oh, mango.
Okay, so now we're going to do the whipped cream.
Yeah, so we're going to stir in 1 cup of Cool Whip and chopped cookies. Okay, and chopped cookies. So like, the cookies that you roughly crushed earlier on, you place them in now.
Then we'll stir in.
Okay, so now we're going to spoon the thing onto our refrigerated crust. So we're done, and now we're just going to leave them in the
fridge.
Yeah. And then after that we'll let it harden, and then we'll have a taste test. Okay, so now that we've let our cakes refrigerate, we're going to get 11 random people to come in and taste them.
And they will vote for their favourite. Let's go!
But actually, I would prefer this one. A little thicker, I think. Thicker, so I think more cheesy flavour. Like the cream cheese kind of a bit of sourness in it, so I really like the feeling of this.
The one on the right is a bit more sour, a bit creamier. I like the lighter one and the one that's not so sour. Yep, so I choose this one.
I don't know, but I think I prefer this one. This one is slightly more bland, I think.
It was very creamy, quite bland though. This one has more Oreo definitely.
Quite salty. What? What is wrong? They all taste the same to me. Eh? But I prefer the taste of the first one. Because it's a bit sour. But I like that taste. Yeah.
I prefer this one. Because firstly, I don't really like sweet stuff. So this one actually suits me better.
I prefer the first one more. It's slightly less sour than the second one. Yeah, so I prefer the first one. This one.
This is a bit sour. It's for motherly love. I will choose the right one.
I think it's better because it's not as sweet. So it's, I don't know, it feels healthier. And the Oreo part is quite crispy as well. It's, I prefer this.
Really? Really tastes the same. So I think I'll give this one 1 point. Only because I got a bigger slice.
Okay.
sugar. I think because, yeah, I bought too much sugar, so maybe mine is sweeter.
Yeah.
This one was
manageable. Yeah, because yeah. I'm baking a real cake, you need to make sure that the time is right.
Yeah, and you have to control temperature and everything. So this to me was difficult because we had to hold the handhold mixer. That part was difficult to control. Mm. It was really fun though. I really enjoyed it actually. Okay, so tag a friend to challenge them to this no bake challenge in the comments down below.
To stand a chance to win your own cheesecake recipe bundle.
See you guys next week. Bye! I think Jovan won the challenge.
Yeah, I think maybe her. But it should taste the same, I think. We haven't tried yet.
Also because I don't bake, so I'm not very like familiar with baking things. Yeah.
What? What? Thank you.